नमस्ते, आई JVN डॉक्टर जूही सिंह, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर, डिपार्टमेंट फैकल्टी फार्मास्यूटिकल साइंसेज। सो हिस्टोरिकल बैकग्राउंड, लाइक डेंगू एपिडेमिक आर नोन टू हैव अकर्ड ओवर द लास्ट 3 सेंचुरी इन द ट्रॉपिकल, सब ट्रॉपिकल एंड temperate zone. The first epidemic of the dengue was recorded in 1635 in the French West Indies. Rush described about the breakbone fever occurrence in Philadelphia in 1780. The first recorded outbreak of the DHF occurred in Australia in 1897. Similar disease was found in Greece in 1928 and in Taiwan in 1931. First confirmed epidemic in DHF was recorded in Philippines in 1953 to 1954. Now prevalent in India, Indonesia, Myanmar, Sri Lanka, New Caledonia, countries of the Western Pacific region. A magnitude of the problem, there are 2.5 to 3 million people are at the risk and the living in epidemic prone area globally. Southeast Asia, 100 million cases annually and 5 lakh cases of DHF dengue. Fever of almost 90% of the children. The mortality rate is 5%, causing 25,000 deaths annually. Epidemic are cyclical. Africa, 20 endemic countries. Epidemics have been caused by all 4 stereotypes in the past 80 years. Recent major epidemics have been reported in the Comoros and the Eritreas, and dengue has not reported yet. Eastern Mediterranean, 4 endemic country. Recent major epidemics in Djibouti, Saudi Arabia and Pakistan. Multiple stereotypes are circulating. Sporadic cases and DHF documented. Western Pacific, 29 countries endemic. Recent major epidemics were reported. Singapore, Cambodia, Vietnam, Philippines, Tahiti, Fiji, Palau. All 4 stereotypes circulating. DHF in a major public health problem. Diseases in endemic in many countries. Africa's 42 endemic countries. Epidemics in Central America, Colombia, Peru, Venezuela, Brazil, Mexico, Cuba, Puerto Rico, Barbados, Trinidad. All 4 stereotypes are circulating. DHF is newly emerging diseases and now occur to 24 countries. Southeast Asia is 7th endemic country. Recent major of the epidemic are reported from the India, Sri Lanka, Myanmar, Indonesia. All 4 stereotypes and circulating. DHF is a major cause of hospitalization and death of the children. The agent dengue is caused by the virus member of the dengue flavivirus and the family is Flaviviridae. Virus is 50 nanometer in size and contain a single strain DNA. There are 4 stereotypes of this DNA of this virus: DEN1, DEN2, DEN3, DEN4. There is a short-lived cross immunity between these species. The vector globally Aedes aegypti is the important vector and has geographical limitations. And other species RAD's Aplocryptus, Stegomyia, Polyneaceus, A. Scutellaris, A. Finnalia, and in India, A. tigris. The most potent vector having the endemic potential is A. aegypti. Vector Aedes trigger mosquito in India, Aedes aegypti, Stegomyia, Aplocryptus, and in other countries. Habit of the vector and clear water breeders and daytime biter. Habit of the vector, clear water breeder, daytime biter, domestic breeder, responsible for the transmission of the dengue fever, dengue hemorrhagic fever, dengue shock syndrome. So, the host dengue virus infects human and other lower primates. Humans are main urban reservoir of the diseases. Studies conducted in Africa, Malaysia shows that the monkey are infected can be reservoir of the diseases. Transmission cycle, extrinsic incubation period of 8 to 10 days, intrinsic incubation period 3 to 14 days, in an average 4 to 7 days. Cyclic nature of the disease in endemic countries, the cycle can be repeated at yearly an interval. India is an endemic country for the dengue fever. It can be the virus called the flavivirus. Virus get access to the human body by the bite of infected mosquito. Causes three type of clinical manifestation: dengue fever, high grade fever, and joint pain. Dengue hemorrhagic fever causes the cutaneous hemorrhage of the platelet depletions. Dengue shock syndrome, fever, cutaneous rash, GIT bleeding, severe bleeding, shock, multiple organ failure, risk factor for the dengue fever, immune status of the patients, infecting virus strain and the virulence, age of the patient, unprecedented population growth, unplanned, uncontrolled urbanization, increased distribution and factor density, adequate waste materials and management, our water supply, development hyperdemicity, inadequate health infrastructures. DHF has a serious public health problem. 7 out of 10 countries have a serious DHF problem. DHF is a major cause of hospitalization, death of children in this country. Incidence of DHF has increased 5 times in the last 30 years, beginning in 1980s. The geographical distribution has increased within the countries and in other countries of the region. Prevention and control. Elimination of the breeding places, the mosquito avoidance, among mosquitoes and virus contact. Drinking water storage container are the drain of the interval 3 to 4 days. Proper cleanliness of an overhead water storage tank, never leave the tank uncovered. Cooler, dessert cooler should be dried and then kept aside. Used tire bottles container should be disposed properly. So the personal protection should be there. Use of mosquito net, repellent cream, mosquito coils, mat and aerosols. Medical measures, some medical measure, passive surveillance, active surveillance, early diagnosis, treatment of the cases. Integrated vector control and inter-sectoral cooperations are there for the prevention and control of the dengue. To control and level habitat, this is the control and prevention of the dengue fever. To reduce the human vector contact, to assure prompt diagnosis of the cases and receive appropriate treatment. No specific antiviral treatment or vaccine against the dengue is available. So this is Aedes virus. This is Aedes virus, which causes the dengue. This is a tiger mosquito, day biter, breed inside around the house, bite repeatedly. And containers, mosquitoes, this is containers of the mosquitoes, egg can live without water for more than 1 year. Aedes mosquito, Aedes aegypti, Aedes aegypti, I already told you these things. Risk factors for the dengue fever: demographic and societal changes, water supplies, waste, solid waste management, mosquito control infrastructure, consumerism, increased travel and globalization of trade, micro evaluations of the virus, few common and clever breeding places, sites of Aegypti, like there's some tanks, windows, plastic bottles, dryers. Disease mostly occur in the rainy season and immediately afterward, the July to October in India. Integrated vector management, prevent mosquito breeding, prevent mosquito human contact. So IVM, integrated vector management, traditional decision making process for the optimal use of the resources of vector control, improved efficiency, cost effectiveness, ecological soundness, sustainability. IVM strategy, 5 elements like integrated approach, evidence-based decision making, intra and intersectoral collaboration, advocacy, social immobilization, legislation, capacity buildings, integration of IVM, like collaboration within the health sectors and with the other sectors through the optimal use and use of resources, planning, in monitoring, decision making, integration of non-chemical and chemical vectors, control method, integration with and other diseases control measures, and there's some anti-malarial like vector control, environment management, chemical control, biological control. Environmental management aims to prevent and minimize the vector propagation and the human contact with the vector pathogens. Environmental modification, environmental manipulation, changes to the human habitation and behavior. Improvement of the water supply and water storage system. Mosquito proofing of water storage container, solid waste management, cleaning, cleansing, building structures, changing the human habitation and behavior, action to reduce the human vector contact, mosquito screen, mosquito net, mosquito repellent, spray and clean coil and melt and liquid. This some biological control can larvae, worms, fish, gambusia, aphanus, poicilli, reticulata, guppy fish, can be obtained from local administrative bodies, can use to burrow the pit, sewage, oxidation pond, ornamental pond, farm pond. So exotoxins produced in bacteria, bacillus, thyrogenesis, genotype H14, bacillus cephalus found in an effective mosquito control agent. 1% of tamiflu, sand granules and insecticides to kill the larvae in water. About 5 grams of the 5 liters of water. Mithoprene briquettes, 1 briquettes for 284 liters of water. Some chemical control like insect growth regulator interfere with the chitin synthesis. 2 compounds are recommended under the program like pyridroxifen, difluorobenzobenzuron, pheromones attract chemical approach. Some residual spray spaces, necessary. Residual spaces spray can be used. Some drug surveillance can be used. So thank you. If you have any query, just comment below. That is all about this topic. Namaste.